Why do women easily get depressed? Women are about twice as likely as men to develop major depression. Women tend to suffer from anxiety disorders or to attempt suicide more. They also have higher rates of seasonal affective disorder, depressive symptoms in bipolar disorder, and dysthymia, chronic depression. Ruta Nonacs, MD, PhD, and author of A Deeper Shade of Blue, A Woman's Guide to Recognizing and Treating Depression in Her Childbearing Years, says in a book that depression is about twice as common in women as in men, with about 1 in 4 women suffering from depression at some point during her lifetime. The question now is, why do women get depressed easily? In this video, we'll be sharing with you some tips on why women get easily depressed. If you're new here, consider subscribing so you won't miss other interesting videos like this. 1. Hormonal differences. Compared to men, women experience much more fluctuation in hormone levels that are associated with symptoms of depression. The gender difference in depression first emerges at puberty, with studies finding higher prevalence in girls starting at age 11. These hormonal changes can be as a result of premenstrual dysphoric disorder, the changes that accompany menstruation each month, bringing about mood changes similar to those that occur in depression, or postpartum depression, which is changes that occur after giving birth or during the long transition to menopause. 2. Genes. Studies show that certain genetic mutations associated with the development of severe depression occur only in women. Using identical twins who share the same genes for this study, it was observed that hereditary may account for about 40% of the risk for major depression. 3. Stress. Surveys show that women may experience more stressful life events and have a greater sensitivity to them than men. Some studies also suggest that women are more likely than men to become depressed in response to a stressful event. Also, women are faced with many life-changing and potentially stressful transforming events. Not only do they have to go to work just like men, but during this span of years, a woman pursues her education, career, marriage, childbearing, and child-rearing. These changes provide the emotional context within which depression may take hold. More married women and housewives have increasingly entered the workforce and find it difficult to juggle job and family responsibilities, such as caring for an elderly relative. A European study reported that depression in middle-aged women had doubled in 40 years because of these pressures. Women between the ages of 25 and 40 were 3 to 4 times more likely to become depressed than men. Another kind of stress is poverty. Women are on average poorer than men, especially single mothers with young children, who have particularly high rate of depression. 4. Coping style. Studies show that women tend to use a more emotion-focused, ruminative coping style, thinking their problems over and over in their minds, while men tend to use a more problem-focused, distracting coping style to help them forget their troubles. This makes women more prone to anxiety, which in turn may dispose them to depression. Also, women are generally more invested in relationships than men, which is why relationship problems are likely to affect them more, leading to depression in some cases. 5. Physical activities. Physical activity is known to boost mood in people with depression and in people without. Men tend to be physically more active than women. This could be because women often allow themselves to worry about all the several things they need to achieve all at once, that they forget to exercise their bodies nor stay active physically. Nevertheless, regardless of what might be the cause of depression in a person, imbibing certain lifestyle choices can help a person, man or woman, get better. 1. Exercise more. When you exercise, your body releases endorphins, a hormone secreted within the brain and nervous system, which helps boost mood. 2. Eat healthily. Avoid processed foods and consume foods rich in healthy polyunsaturated fats such as fish and vegetable oils. Many processed foods and fat foods contain trans fat. A diet high in trans fat may increase your risk of depression. According to a Science Daily study, people who consume trans fat had a 48% increase in the risk of depression compared to people who did not consume the same fats. 3. Sleep well. According to the National Sleep Foundation, the optimal amount of sleep for individuals from 18 to 64 years old is 7 to 9 hours a night. So, if it means going to bed pretty early to achieve that, go for it. 4. Manage stress. Whenever you feel stressed by a situation, a person, or a thing, take time out to enjoy a few fun activities you love. You can go for a walk, take a bike ride, or meditate, or even go for a weekend getaway or vacation. The most important thing is to take time off the course of the stress. This will enable you to relax and take full control of the situation. 5. See a specialist. Talking to someone about your worries might help you stay calm and sane in more ways than you can imagine. If you feel you might be getting depressed, do well to go see a specialist.
Thank you for watching our videos. We'd like to give you another interesting video for you to enjoy next. But before then, our team will be very happy if you can like this video and share it with your friends on social media. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss other interesting videos like this. Look at your screen now to see two other videos we handpicked for you to enjoy next. We love you.